Okay, here's the problem I'm having. Turn on the Wii. I have the hard drive right there. Start the homebrew. Start the USB loader. Now I have a game. Press your luck. Try to put this in. I get the screen to load, install. Click install, and that's all it does. Sits like this for 2 hours and does nothing, just the same screen. It won't install the game through this, but it will through the manager, through the computer. Any help would be appreciated.